ever heard about it?
No, tell me about it.
Biggest jewelers in the United States, man. You in the right spot, huh?
What's your name?
My name's Flex.
Right.
Yeah. I do all meat nose jewelry. I have this shit with Ross, Wale, Cedar Green, Green. I got mad people.
I'm on Stay Free, man. I look right away. Okay. Records on the studio.
Alright, definitely.
You got records on my word. When I come back to you, I'm gonna come through. Shit for y'all. I'm gonna drop a new shirt.
You wanna make your logo or anything, you tell me, I got to hook it up.
Word.
Yeah, you got a logo.
Like what?
Depends.
I'm
just
saying.
There's like all different types of ways. Thousand and nothing. You sound crazy. Yeah, I got you. Yeah. You send me your logo, whatever, I'll make it exact. You sound crazy for you. And then all the MMG pieces, all that, anything you need.
Yeah.
I'm watching on sale, man. They crazy.
I'm like,
take it on like $450, I'll be selling it over like $250. But if you want, I'll do a $150 for you. And they come with the 2 bands, try it on.
Didn't
that man just tell you we just got hit?
That's cool.
Fuck it.
Hey, yo, nah, we coming back out here just for next word on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Real
damn.
That's real.
That's
the first
mic
deal.
Son,
nice.
Course,
you know?
Oh,
yeah.
Son,
good.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Smiling?
Bless you right now.
Jada,
you come see me next time, you
know?
Do you ever wonder why?